Hello, Odd Job Doer here. In today's Odd Job Doer's Guide to Tools, we are going to showcase you something that they're calling a lock nut wrench. Right? Kind of has like this thing here. This is an adjustable one, which maybe doesn't matter. And it has like a cushion handle there. And basically what you do with this is, if you have a lock nut that's down here on your sink, your basket retainer, you have these little nubs on them. And so this right here, the adjust part is, it opens and closes. It's a little bit spring loaded, so a nub goes in back here. And this here pushes on a nub. And kind of like this right here. All right, and then you can turn it. Now, if you saw me install this thing to start with, you would have noticed probably how I was using that big T-Rex. And that went okay, except for you might have also noticed how I didn't even grab the ring on one side. I was actually on the back part of it. So this tool here, the lock nut wrench, installs these rings and removes them. So basically, the way I just did there is to tighten it down. And if you just turn the tool over to the other side, it does the same thing. It grips up there, and you untighten those rings if they're tight, which this is going to be a little bit more. I'll snug it up a little more. But the other key thing for these baskets is I don't get any shift right now because the friction ring on the bottom here is working. But if you do, first of all, you want to loosen this nut or something here, because you don't want this get all messed up with this thing spinning. So it loosens up some parts in here. And you can either put a screwdriver down from the top. If you have the room to take all the stuff out, you can put a screwdriver up from the bottom and then use this with the other hand to tighten it up. Or you could use a couple other things to grab that basket and hold it in place. Sometimes you might need two people if it's from the top. But there you go. That's not about this basket, it's about this tool. Alright, take a look at it again, bite. Alright, looks like this. This particular tool costs, I think, maybe 12, 14 bucks, somewhere in there. And you know what? If anyone out there can say another use for this, let me know. Because I think this is kind of like a tool that's made just for one thing, and that's for these rings up here. So, once again, if you have any tools you'd like to see showcased here on the Odd Job Doer's Guide to Tools, let me know, and see what I can do. Thanks for watching, and Odd Job Doer out.